Hello everyone and welcome back to Mario Superstar Baseball. In the last episode, we beat DK and really there's only one thing left to do, which is face Bowser. Yeah, definitely not stealing with the piranha. Oh, I thought we had him. Do what? Huh? Get down, ball. third.
Yes.
Is that the bat, Mario?
Fudge.
Bag, Mario! How many times do I have to push the fucking butt? Jesus Christ. Oh, I got one. What the fuck? Standing in it and it's fucking red. Shouldn't they catch it? Stink. Or am I wanting too much? There's two. Oh, didn't even have to do anything with that one. Oh god. Man, we got power, power, power. Can we do anything with the power, power, power? That's perfect. Get out of here. Yes! Back to back. Back to back. Oh, okay. Now back to back. Not back to back. Damn it. Come on, Waluigi. Down, down, down. Did Donkey Kong need a big play? Tank. Okay. Get there!
Yes!
Best believe we're dropping down a sacrifice bunt. Because we play like wimps here. Get back, get back, get back. Get there, yes! Good job, Petey. Let's go. Okay. See if we can hit a two home run game. Two home run game? Oh, what? No! I should have been tapping Y. Is this the top of the lineup? There we go, there's two. Yoshi with a big play ends the game. Let's go. Oh, there's the flower cup one. There's everyone we unlocked. Wahoo! See, hit a home run and pitch a whole game and win. We still need a cross home plate, obviously, but there we go. We can now play the star level. We unlocked Baby Luigi. Gonna save it. Alright. That was Mario Superstar Baseball on the flower level difficulty. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the star level next.